So we talked about the challenges for cities in the future, especially in regards of the data problems and how we can create a more diverse and more transparent infrastructure for our cities to live in and to commute between cities, between districts, and create new products and new solutions together with citizens and with the communities and the cities itself.